If you're gonna partial it, I don't think it's a, like a very, very rare item. I would never dare to like partial a magic longsword or something. I would be fucking scared. I'm here. Sick, okay. Let's see now. This is gonna be interesting. Need another check here. So another golem was sold for like 650k. And let me see. Wing helmet. Okay, it's back. E2, I am. I scared to send. Also. Kloofy here. Kloofy. Ah! So I guess he bought. Let's see. Maybe that's the golem that he bought. Here's what happens when we disappear for a while with helmets. Okay. I guess we're gonna trade. Maybe stacking in the. Okay, let's see. Oh! They both. Okay, that was kind of worth coming for, I guess. That's pretty nice. How much you paid for Dragon Scale helmet? But you know, they're gonna probably be useless soon, but. That's pretty cool. That's. Okay. Probably will drop in price, but maybe not. They could. Maybe sip delete them like. It was called Ornamented Axe. Except, no, it's not gonna. I don't have care for it either. Anyway, very, very cool. Now come Refugia. I am Refugia. I should relog Refugia? Okay. I'm gonna show something else, I guess. He's the one living over here, I guess. I don't know if he got a new item. You know how far I does the stream? Once a while. Okay. Okay. Hello. Whee! Again. Yeah, it's good stream ending. Let's follow him. Upstairs. Trust Puma B. Well. It's easy to say, I guess, but, you know, 45. When I get helmets here, you can come. Very nice. Now you just need a bronze necklace. So that's the same guy who just traded me on Antica.